Hey, I'm Sean Webb. It's time for another Wisdom of the Masters, where we discover that all ancient wisdom points to the same one truth. Today's wisdom comes from James Oppenheim, who said this: "The foolish man seeks happiness in the distance. The wise grows it under his feet." So what was James talking about when he says the wise man grows happiness under his feet? Well, the wise man understands how the human mind works and understands that happiness comes from nowhere but your human mind, right? Where else can happiness come from, really? And so when the wise man realizes that happiness can come from nowhere else but his mind, then he starts to work to create happiness from within his mind. Because the words "your mind," there's a very specific reason that we use the words "your mind" to describe your mind, because you own that mind and you can control its output to a certain extent when you take control of the variables that create your emotional landscape, which is what we're talking about when we're talking about the difference between happiness and sadness and fear and worry and grief and those types of things. When happiness comes from your mind, usually for the human race, there are a number of external conditions that need to be set in order to get happiness to be evoked from your mind. But the wise man understands, well, it's your mind, and if you get in there deep enough and you take control of that sucker, you can evoke happiness simply as a choice of will. Now, this is advanced level stuff. This is mastery level stuff. This is stuff that you have to practice over time. But the control mechanisms are there. The buttons are there. The variables are there to be played with to get happiness to be evoked from your mind without any external conditions to be set. You set the internal conditions for happiness, and then automatically happiness starts to be created within your mind. And so the wise man grows happiness under his feet because he knows that he has control of his happiness if he has control of his mind. I hope this message finds you guys well. Talk to you guys soon. Peace.